Hardcore New Year. Episode 1 of Hardcore New Year, the pay-per-view. That's right. Not one, not two, but 3 days of Hardcore New Year.
Can I help you, sir?
Is it bedtime?
No, it's morning, sir.
First to the ring, John Moxley.
Next to the ring,
Sheamus.
Yes. God damn it.
Now, let's see how this first match of New Year's is gonna go. Rock and roll!
What?
Anyway.
Oh, Sheamus coming out. John Moxley, not a good idea. Come on. The guy who practically considers himself the deathmatch king by any means. Sheamus going for it hard here.
Don't get in the ring with him.
Why?
Because I'm recording a video. That's why.
I'm gonna fight too.
Ow. What did I say?
You're not getting away because you're doing your video.
And what did you just do? Get in the ring, didn't you?
I wanna fight too. I'm gonna get this one down, fight two. Ow, you hurt my nuts!
I don't keep fighting.
Ah. One, two, three! The winner, John Moxley!
No, you don't. Next match is R-Truth versus John the American Extreme Morrison.
America! Are you ready for a stream, baby?
Thank you, but no thank you. Corey.
I just want to get in the match too, please.
I am making a video, dum-dum.
So go in my match. This is my match.
Corey, this ain't a 3-on-1. This is a 1-on-1.
This
is 2-on-1.
Okay, fine. You maniac. Oh, he flipped his butt on his skull and he crashed himself in the dude! He slipped him in the neck!
Happy New Year!
He flips!
Damn Skippy, Happy New Year!
And
one, two, three, and the winner of the match is John Morrison!
I win.
No, it's not how you win, stupid.
Oh. Now this is my match.
And of course, in the ring is Cactus Jack. Don't know this dude's name. And of course, Christian.
He's gonna know my name. Fight.
Yeah, you're right, he is gonna fight.
You gonna go in the ring, man, dude.
What are you doing?
I'm fighting too.
I'm making a YouTube video, child.
Well, I'm fighting too. Like that. Would you?
Give me, please. Give me.
Okay. I'm helping you, dude, okay? Do not give up, gun. I'm helping you, okay? Oh, you put them out of the way, dude.
Oh, there he went.
Yes, beat him.
Hope you like this. Hardcore. Hope you like this, boss. Yo. Woo, smell it to rest.
Georgia. Yes, go, go, man, go, man.
Who's Maladoras? No more.
Yoda.
1, 2, 3.
I win. No. I'm gonna give him.
Funny, I'm actually gonna use all of them for this one, buddy. So, thank you.
Okay. Oh my god, this is gonna be a hard, big match. I'm gonna go get my phone. Don't, Mikey, don't shut the match out, okay? Because I'm gonna go get my phone.
Okay. Bye-bye. The first one to get out of the ropes loses the match. Welcome to Hardcore New Year, baby. Look at this, look at this, look what he's going for, look at what he's going for. Boom! Oh, eliminated! I wouldn't be sitting there if I was him! I wouldn't be sitting there if I was him! Oh, Cactus Jack gets the second elimination! Looks like the American is one thing, but being part of the X Factor is doing you some good today, because they're two members of the X Factor have got eliminations. So far in this match, the main event. Oh, he
Cactus Jack's got the third elimination. Who's it gonna be down to? Christian going up top. Oh! Remember, this gets you a title shot for any title that you won. Eliminated is Christian!
Oh my god, I told you not! Not the way yet! You did anyway!
Paradigm shift! John Moxley's got a paradigm shift set up right there, baby!
Video now.
Spear! Right there! Said R-Truth to John Moxley. They're all three down. First one's up is R-Truth. Okay. You guys are hearing what I'm hearing. You guys are seeing what I'm seeing. Which one of these three are going to win the match? Now this is your main event. Maybe this is the last match.
Yeah, this is the last match.
That's what I said, Joe.
Okay, now I can do math now.
It's not over yet.
Okay. He's gonna slam Joe! Oh my god, that whole match went out!
Corey, still recording. Still recording, child. He's out of the match. He's out of the match. He got eliminated. Once you go over the rope, you're no longer in the match.
Okay, but someone else is not
in. He's got him in.
I am not eliminated.
Corey, that's the same guy. That's literally the same dude. Stop, dude. Why put up John Moxley against Dean Ambrose? They're literally the same person. That doesn't make sense.
Well, we can just pretend it's a different name. Genius.
It is a different name. But it's the same person, is what I'm saying. Stop hitting me. You're hurting me, dude. Every time you hit too hard with figures, dude.
John Moxley!
Peace out. See you guys in the video, which will of course be Hardcore New Year's number 2.